The 2012 lineup of Samsung Smart TVs offers you the unlimited entertainment of SmartHub, your one-stop shop for Samsung apps where you can enjoy movies, TV, music, news, sports, games, and more. But in order to take advantage of all that SmartHub has to offer, you'll need to set it up. Follow along with this video to learn how. With your 2012 Samsung Smart TV powered on, grab your television's remote and press the convenient SmartHub button. Once the screen loads, you will be informed that you must be connected to the internet in order to use SmartHub's fantastic services. To do this, simply highlight and select Network Settings from the on-screen prompt. You'll be brought to your Network Settings screen. If you were using a wired connection, you would plug in your network cable. But in this video, we are connecting to the internet wirelessly. Select Start. The television will search for wireless access points in your area. Find yours and select it. Then select Next. If using a secured network, make sure to enter your security key or password and select Next. The status of your connection will now be visible on the screen. Once successfully connected, hit OK. You'll notice the very first time you start SmartHub that you will be prompted to agree to the Samsung terms and conditions. Select Agree to continue. Now agree to the privacy policy prompt. You will be notified that SmartHub is checking for updates. Now all of SmartHub's great preloaded apps will be visible on your screen, and you are now free to explore SmartHub with all of its great features, like Samsung apps and your video. Plus, there are great personalized signature services for family, fitness, and kids. To really make use of all the social networking and customizable options on SmartHub, you'll want to create a SmartHub account specific to you. This will make sure any personal information you have saved in different apps will be secure from general users. To create your own SmartHub account, choose the red letter A button on your TV's remote. Now on the login screen on your TV, scroll down and select Create Account. Agree to the Internet Service Terms and Conditions. Then agree to the Internet Privacy Policy prompt as well. Now select the Samsung Account box and enter in the valid email address you would like to attach to your SmartHub and Samsung account as a username. Then hit OK. Now choose a password, and when complete, choose OK. Repeat this process to confirm your password, and select Next. You'll have the option to change or add account information. When finished, select Create Account. You'll see that your account has been created successfully. 2012 Smart TVs offer the use of face recognition for some features, including logging into your SmartHub account. You may also link face recognition to other accounts, like your registered service sites such as Facebook and Twitter. In this example, however, we will skip this step by choosing Link Later. You can find more helpful how-to videos on face recognition on our site, samsung.com/spsn. Back on the login screen, select or unselect any login options, like remembering your password and automatic sign-in. Then scroll down to choose Login. You can see on the bottom left-hand corner of your screen that you are logged in to your very own SmartHub account. Now you can download all of your favorite apps, connect through your favorite social networking features, and so much more.